The boss needs us to enter an employee information form, but Alice's work number is never displayed correctly. As long as we enter a number starting with 0, the spreadsheet always hides the preceding 0 by default. So what should we do? In such cases, we just need to convert the cell to text formatting. Select a cell and a prompt corner mark will appear. Click it, and then the cell will quickly switch to text formatting. We can also right-click the dialog and click Format Cells. In the Number column, select Text. Then the selected cell will process numbers in text formatting. When the number starting with 0 is entered again, it will be displayed normally. It should be noted that since the text formatting may cause errors in the calculation results, we usually only use it for numbers that do not need to be calculated, such as serial numbers, ID numbers, order numbers, etc. What if you want to convert text to number? Select the cell. If the number is in the form of text, a green corner marker and a warning symbol will appear in the upper left corner of the corresponding cell. We choose to convert the text to a number. If there is no prompt for the green corner mark, we can click Menu, Options, and Error Checking. Then check Number Stored as Text. Finally, click OK to display the green corner mark normally. Did you get it?